Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. All the brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, this Pastor Jolly Lassie, today, before the church fellowship, we are preaching the gospel to the nations. Praise the Lord.
People are walking here.
They are most welcome to hear this word of God. Word of God is the power of the Lord. God bless you, everybody. I would like to sing one song right now. Praise the Lord. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a first great, oh, glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, wash in His blood. This is my story, this is my soul, praising my Savior. This is my story, this is my soul, praising my Savior, oh God, perfect summation, perfect delight, patience of rapture, now does come my side. Angels descending, bring from above, because of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story, this is my soul, praising my Savior, oh darling. This is my story, this is my soul, praising my Savior, oh darling. Praising my Savior, oh darling. Praising my Savior, oh darling. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Lord, I lift our hands in worship. As we lift your holy name, you deserve the glory and the honor. Lord, I lift our hands in worship. As we lift your holy name. Only prayer request, come forward, come forward. If you have any sickness, come forward. For you are great, you do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. You are great. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. All the brothers and sisters, let us pray 1 minute before I start to preach the gospel. Very nice sunshine. Praise the Lord. Really, I am enjoying the sunshine today. Like all the people are walking here. Praise the Lord. Come on. Let us pray.
Before we start to preach the gospel, I would like to pray for this nation right now. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for each one of them, especially the people who are watching online, the people who are hearing this word of God. Heavenly Father, I pray for each one of them. Keep them in your glory. When people are hearing this word of God, let your mighty power flow toward the nations. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. All the brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus. This is the right time to receive that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. According to the Bible, Jesus Christ is the only one Lord in this world. In Jesus' glory, come on. In Jesus' name, there is eternal life. In Jesus' name, there is salvation. In Jesus Christ's name, there is life everlasting. Praise the Lord. According to the Bible, all the people are walking here. Each and every people. According to the Bible, everybody will be getting eternal life in Christ Jesus. The person, the people, those who are believing, come on, that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. In the same time, in the same moment,
yes.
I believe Jesus Christ is Lord and Savior. God bless you. Okay. Can you speak to you later? God bless you. Well, you have lots of doubts. Okay.
Who is the mother of Jesus?
Mother Mary.
And the father?
God bless you. Thank you.
The father?
Did you born again?
Huh?
Did you born again?
No, tell me.
I'm asking you, did you born again?
No.
So that if I'm saying everything, you will not follow everything. Okay. So can I give one phone number? You can contact me. God bless you. Thank you.
Okay. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So, God bless you. Thank you. Any of the people are having doubt, all the doubts I cannot able to hear. Praise the Lord. But I want to say one thing to all the people. Come on. If anybody is having any doubts about Bible, straight away you can contact me later. I will be sharing the good news to everybody. The reality, the truth. Praise the Lord. Come on, come on. Come on. I won't be here. I will not be seen. Praise the Lord. So, according to the Bible, salvation only we are getting in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. No any other God can provide the salvation for you. Salvation only through Jesus Christ. When I am preaching this gospel here today, this is the only one thing I want to share to all the people. In Jesus Christ, there is life everlasting. Praise the Lord. First John chapter 1 says, this God become flesh in this world to get everybody eternal life. In the Bible, when we are reading all the Gospels, we can see Jesus gracious healing lots of people. Healing is a nature of our Lord. Praise the Lord. Healing is the nature of our Lord. Deliverance is the nature of our Lord. According to the Bible, Book of John, it is well written about the love of God. What is the love of God? The love of God means our God sent His only Son to this world to get everybody eternal life. Can I pray for you? Can I pray for you? That is what Bible said. The Heavenly Father, He so loved the world. Because of this reason, He sent only His Son to this world to get everybody eternal. Praise the Lord. Eternal life. Is a life which our God is giving to each one of you, those who are believing in Him. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. According to the Bible, I want to declare this word of God to everybody. Each and every people will be having eternal life after your death. In this world, each and every people are living a shortest life. But according to the Bible, even if we are living in a short years in this world, according to the Bible, I want to say to all the people, everybody, as many as received that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Our God has given a right, a power to become everybody, to become the children of God. According to the Bible, each and every people, those who are believing in God. Praise the Lord. We are getting eternal life. When the time of public ministry, when we are reading the Bible, each and every Bible word is saying to everybody, only for the people, those who are believing in Him, that is, fear not the help, the power of God, it will be coming to you. The another thing, when I am praying, when I am preaching this gospel, I want to say to everybody, the another purpose of manifestation of Jesus Christ in this world, God bless you. But our God wants to encourage each one of you, those who are believing in Him. Today, according to the Bible, I want to say to each one of you, come on, don't be shy, come forward, come here, everybody, people are walking here, thank you for hearing, okay, faith is coming by hearing this word of God, praise the Lord, very sick people, most well, come forward, okay, pray for you, any kind of sickness, body pain, neck pain, back pain, bone pain, arthritis, HIV positive, come on, cancer,
come to
church, okay. Any sickness, I can pray. Do you have any sickness? I can pray for you. Do you have any sickness? I can pray for you.
What's your sickness?
Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for Sheila right now. I pray for this family right now, Father. Take care of this family. Bless this family, Father, in Jesus' name. Shittataka leti ragini. Shittataka leti ragini. In Jesus' name, Father. Amen.
Jesus. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Another thing. Bible says, Jesus Christ was saying to everybody, fear not. The meaning of fear not, that means Jesus Christ is a Savior and Lord. If Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior, this God can take care of your life wherever you are. Praise the Lord. Today, in this summertime,
come on.
I want to declare this word of God to each one of you today.
God bless you. I can pray for you. Come for me. I can pray for you.
Finish him. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you, Barry. So, our God was saying to each one of you, fear not. That means the power, the mighty, the glory of the Lord, it will be coming to you, those who are believing in Him. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So, that is what Bible said. Jesus Christ said, I am the way, I am the light, I am the truth. According to the Bible, I am preaching this true gospel to everybody. According to the Bible, I want to say to everybody, Jesus Christ is the only one way in this world. Salvation and eternal life, everybody will be getting only through Jesus Christ. Not from anybody from the world. Praise the Lord. Oh, you are giving. Oh, thank you very much. What's your name? What's your name? Thank you. I want to pray for you, okay? Amen. See, this sister came and gave on quarterly. Come, I can pray. I want to pray for you. Come on. I want to pray. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for Sister Irene right now. Sister Gabe, you told, in the name of Jesus Christ, anybody is giving one cup of water, you will get the reward. I bless this sister, the family, and children, Father. Bless them, Father. Keep them in your glory. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
This is the love of the people. People are coming and giving the drinks. Praise the Lord. Cold drinks. Even though I won't drink it. Just I will drink only water. I won't drink any of the cold drinks. Praise the Lord. But even though anybody is a needy person, I will give. Praise the Lord. Thank you for your love. Sharing love. Praise the Lord. You know, another thing. The purpose of manifestation of Jesus Christ. Everybody should live a holy life in this world. What is the meaning of holy life? Before the coming of Jesus Christ in this world, all the world, they were under the sin. But after the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ, this is a bonus gift which our God has given to everybody. God bless you. I can pray for you. Come on. I can pray for you. Come on. I can pray for you. Come on. I can pray for you. I'm the pastor. Come on, try. God bless you. Okay. I will call everybody, each one of you. May the Lord. I am preaching this gospel. Not much long time here. But I want to encourage to everybody according to this gospel. Jesus Christ is a healer. Jesus Christ is the only one Lord in this world. In Jesus Christ, each one of them. Does it matter what is your background? Does it matter what is your circumstances? Each and every people will be getting eternal life and salvation, healing and deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ. Because the name of Jesus Christ above all the names which you are seeing in this world. Praise the Lord. According to the Bible, those who are in Christ Jesus, according to the Bible, we are the new creation. God bless you. Thank you for watching. Each and every people, you are the new creation in Christ Jesus. What is the meaning of new creation? What is the meaning of new creation? The new creation means, according to the Bible, the people are not born again. All the people, they are dead in sin. But if any of the people are believing the death and resurrection, the salvation of Jesus Christ, the Bible says, we are automatically getting a transformation from our old life to the new life. Come on. This is what Bible said. We all are the new creation in Christ Jesus. We are created newly for Christ. The another mystery of gospel. The minimum qualification to go to heaven. Come on. Everybody should accept and believe Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Praise the Lord. This is a minimum qualification which our God has given to everybody. Praise the Lord. That is what Bible said, the death and life our God has kept in front of everybody. We can choose whatever we want. If anybody wants life, this is very, very important. Each and every people should believe and accept Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Praise the Lord. This is a mystery of heaven today I'm preaching. The another thing, the day, the time, the moment when we are believing this Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Come on. According to the Bible, we all are the righteousness of the Lord. Praise the Lord. What is the meaning of the righteousness? Righteousness means we all were the dead in sin. But in the time, the moment, When we accept and believe this Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Come on. That time onwards. According to the Bible, each and every people, you are the holy person. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. According to the Bible, we all are sitting in the heaven, the day, the time, the moment when we accept Jesus Christ. Yes, your Lord and Savior. In the Bible, there is a character named God. Apostle Paul. He was a sinner. One day he was prosecuting the church of God. But today, when he come to know the power, the love of Jesus Christ, according to the Bible, we can see he was the preaching the gospel the same place after receiving the mighty power from the Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord. Even today, the people are walking here. According to the Bible, this is the right time. This is the right moment to accept this Jesus Christ is your powerful Lord and Savior. Praise the Lord. According to the Bible, each and every people, you are getting only one life in this world. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. That is what Bible said. As many as received that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Our God has given to everybody a right, a power to become the children of God. God bless you. Come on. Can I pray for you, sister?
I can pray for you.
Come for me. No problem. I'm the pastor. Come for me. Praise the Lord. Any of the people need the prayer request, come forward. I won't be here much time. Praise the Lord. Any of the people are, people need the prayer request, you are most welcome. Praise the Lord. I am the pastor. I can pray for you.
In the Bible, there was a name, person. There was a character. He was a blind person. But according to the Bible, when this blind person believed this Jesus Christ can do something in his life, we can see.
Come on.
According to the Bible, that blind person received the healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Even today,
God bless you.
Even today, if anybody want to get something from Jesus Christ, either healing or deliverance or eternal life or prosperity, whatever, you have to believe this Jesus. Come on. Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Without faith, we will not get anything from God. Another thing, without faith, we cannot expect anything from God. If any of the people are believing this Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, according to the Bible, I want to say 100% to everybody, you have to believe, accept this Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. This is the way the leper received the healing. This is the way that blind person received the healing in the Bible. The same way, today, when I'm preaching this gospel, the people are watching from any other country. The people are watching from any other places. doesn't matter. The day, the time, the moment when you believe and accept Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Your life is sacred in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Each and every people, our God will give an ability to everybody to believe in this God. According to the Bible, in the Old Testament, we were far away from the glory of the Lord. But in the New Testament, after the resurrection of Jesus Christ, according to the Bible, we are sanctified and redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ. Each and every people are having in Christ Jesus the redemption of your sins by the blood of Jesus Christ. So all the ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, your life is secured in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Your life is secured in the hands of the Lord. Maybe today you are a sick person. Maybe today you are paralyzed. Maybe today you are hopeless. Maybe you are depressed. But according to the Bible, each and every people will be having a solution in Christ Jesus. Praise the Lord. Today I am preaching the true gospel. This true gospel is that Jesus Christ is still alive. Praise the Lord. All the people are watching here. I am preaching this gospel to everybody. Jesus Christ came to this world only to get the life to the sinners. If you are the sinner, you are the right person to preach the gospel in this world. Another way. Praise the Lord. Another thing. When you believe that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, Bible says, spiritually we are from above. That means, according to the Bible, we all are the royal priesthood. We are sitting in the heaven in Christ Jesus. So the people are walking here. People are hearing this word of God. This is our shortest life which our God has given to everybody. Praise the Lord. So, according to the Bible, I want to encourage to all the people, in your shortest life, if you are surrendering your life to Jesus Christ, today I want to say to everybody, according to the Bible, your life is not total waste in Christ Jesus. Each and every people will be having a lot of testimony in Christ Jesus. In the Bible, there was a woman, character, she was having 12 years problem. Rejected from the society. Rejected woman. But Jesus Christ, she believed Jesus Christ can heal. The time, in the moment, when she believed the miracle God, that time, we can see in the Bible, that sick woman received the healing in the name of Jesus Christ. Because of her faith. Even today, the friends of Jesus Christ, when Jesus Christ was living in this world, all the tax collectors, all the tax collectors, rejected people, the people rejected from the society, these all kinds of people, they were the friends of Jesus Christ. Even today, I want to say, maybe you have lost something in your life. According to the Bible, nothing will happen in your life because you are carrying the glorious God in your heart. Come on, come on, come on, come on. God bless you.
we are carrying the glorious blood.
See, I told you that you still be here. Because you know why? Because God told me so.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, through the power of Jesus Christ.
There why you don't go. Come to your church.
Brother, thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you. At least you are hearing word of God. God bless you. Thank you. Brother, hearing word of God is very important. Faith is coming by hearing the word of God. But this one, when you are reading book of Acts chapter 14, when Apostle Paul was preaching the gospel, the salvation was spreading from city to city, from nation to nation. One of the person, he was a Paris person. He heard the word of God. What Apostle Paul was preaching the gospel. The same time, when Apostle Paul looked at the eyes of that person, the Spirit of God guided Apostle Paul. That person is having a real faith to receive this gospel, to receive the healing. The same thing we can see that Paul's person received the healing, book of Acts chapter 40. In Jesus Christ, impossible things, it will happen in your life, everything in favor of you in Jesus Christ as a possible things. Now today, all the ladies and gentlemen, before I close this session, only one thing I want to say. In this town center, the people are walking here. Jesus Christ is the only one solution in your life. Praise the Lord. I want to pray for this city right now. I want to pray for this town center right now. The people are walking here. Praise the Lord. In Jesus Christ, there is the forgiveness of your sins. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is life everlasting. In Jesus Christ, there is a healing. In Jesus Christ, there is a deliverance. In Jesus Christ, everything, whatever you have lost, you will get it. I want to pray for the city right. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for everybody, especially the people are walking here. The people are walking in the city center. I bless each one of them. Bless them, Father. Keep them in your glory. If any of the people are suffering the sickness, I bless everybody in Jesus' name. Let this entire town receive that Jesus Christ is their Lord and Savior. Once again more, I pray for each one of them. In Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Thank you very much. Okay. This is my prayer time. Before my church service. Praise the Lord. Before my church service, this is my free time. So, I don't run out of time, I can preach the gospel. God bless you everybody, thank you very much. Praise the Lord. Today is a wonderful church service. Praise the Lord. God bless you, thank you very much. Share this word of God, okay? Share maximum number of people. Let all the people believe this Jesus Christ is their Lord and Savior. God bless you.